In a second, the rotation of the PH-200.
Very low
level. And it's powered by two Rolls Royce RB109 with afterburner engine and tractor reverse capability.